Hello, welcome you all to the next session of marketing management. As you all know, we have started with the next chapter of marketing management, that is marketing planning, and we have completed with the importance, definition, meaning, scope, elements, types of marketing planning. Yes, okay. Today we will be dealing with steps in marketing planning, or we'll deal with the process of marketing planning. Ki marketing planning hoti kaise hai? For many physician, marketing is a simple matter of putting an advertisement in the social newspaper, recording the wasting room, or conducting a direct mailing to people in the community. But this is haphazard approach that will accomplish little more for your practice than drawing its marketing budget. The key to successful marketing, your practice begins with developing a strategic marketing plan in which each activity is based on solid research and specific goals and is implemented and carefully evaluated in a timely manner. The plan serves as a roadmap to help to achieve your marketing goals. Clear to it? Okay. Now we will deal with the process or the steps of marketing plan ke steps kya hai wo aaj hum log dekhenge. Clear to it? Okay. Can anyone guess what can be the steps of marketing plan? Okay, let's start with it in a detail. As you all know ki marketing plan or any of the plan, the first step is to set out your marketing goals. फर्स्ट स्टेप क्या है? आपको आपके मार्केटिंग गोल्स को सेट करना है. क्लियर टू है? ओके. व्हाट आर मार्केटिंग गोल्स? कि आपको क्या अचीव करना है, कौन से टारगेट को फोकस करना है, कि आप वो टारगेट में आपको क्या सेल करना है, आपका सेल कितना होना चाहिए, आपका अप्रोच कैसे होगा. प्लानिंग एंड डिसाइडिंग द गोल्स फॉर द मार्केटिंग इज कॉल्ड एज सेटिंग योर मार्केटिंग गोल्स. क्लियर टू इट? ओके. Once you have decided to market your practice, you need to set realistic and measurable goals to achieve over the next 18 to 24. Hi, welcome you all to the next session of marketing management. As you all know, we have started with the next chapter, that is marketing planning, the third chapter of three of your marketing sessions. In today's session, we will be dealing with the steps of management planning. Steps of marketing planning. There are actually 9 steps in marketing planning. In 9 step, the first step is the setting of your marketing goals. Once you have decided to market your practice, you need to set realistic and measurable goals to achieve over the next 18 to 24 years. This time span allows you to plan activities around community events that are in line with your marketing goals. For example, you might help sponsor an annual walkathon for breast cancer, or speak at your community's annual health fair. Because of the rapid changes occurring in the healthcare environment, we don't recommend planning specific activity more than 2 years in advance. One way to define your goals is to separate them into the following 3 categories: immediate 1 to 6, immediate 1 to 6 months, short term 6 to 12 months, and long term, that is 12 months to 24 months. Here are some example of measurable goals. Increase the number of new patients seen in the practice by 5% within the first 6 months and 10% by the end of the first year. Shift your patient mix by expanding the pandemic, and it is very important to share these goals with your staff members. They can help you from their prospective whether they believe these goals are reasonable. If you want your marketing plan to be successful, your staff need to support your efforts to achieve the marketing goals. Second one is, what you understood through the first step, that marketing में जब हम प्लान्स बनाते हैं तो उसका फर्स्ट स्टेप है कि आपको आपके गोल्स को सेट करना है. मार्केटिंग कैन इंक्रीज योर इनकम, इंड्यूस न्यू प्रोडक्ट और इम्प्रूव योर प्रैक्टिस इमेज अमंग्स द अदर्स. अ स्ट्रैटेजिक मार्केट प्लान रिक्वायर्स टू डिफाइन योर प्रैक्टिस इन टर्म ऑफ व्हाट इज डन फॉर पेशेंट्स, और या फिर आप लोगों से कैसे डील करोगे, कैसे प्रॉफिट निकालोगे, क्या करोगे, या आपको आपके ऑब्जेक्टिव्स, आपके गोल्स सेट करने हैं. नेक्स्ट वन है कंडक्ट अ मार्केट ऑडिट. आपको अभी सेकंड स्टेप है, मार्केट ऑडिट को कंडक्ट करना है. क्लियर टू इट? ओके. मार्केट को ऑडिट करना है. अ मार्केटिंग ऑडिट इज अ रिव्यू ऑफ ऑल मार्केटिंग एक्टिविटीज दैट हैव अकर्ड इन योर प्रैक्टिस ओवर द पास्ट 3 years. बी एज थरो एज पॉसिबल. मेक श्योर टू रिव्यू एवरी अनाउंसमेंट, एडवर्टीजमेंट, फोन बुक, एड, ओपन हाउस ब्रोशर एंड सेमिनार एंड इवेल्युएट देम इन इट वॉज सक्सेसफुल, वेदर इट वॉज सक्सेसफुल. जब आप कोई भी एडवर्टीजमेंट करते हो या कोई भी मार्केटिंग के गोल्स लेते हो तो मार्केटिंग के मेथड्स अडॉप्ट करते हो, नो मैटर एडवर्टीजमेंट, अनाउंसमेंट, पब्लिसिटी, फोन बुक्स, ब्रोशर्स, पैम्पलेट्स, तो उसको इवेल्युएट करो, उसको ऑडिट करो कि उसने कितना आउटपुट लाया है, उसका कितना रिजल्ट हुआ है, उसका कितना इम्पैक्ट हुआ है ऑन द ऑडियंस. फर्स्ट क्या है, सेटिंग द ऑब्जेक्टिव. सेकंड वन क्या है, कंडक्ट अ मार्केट ऑडिट. मार्केट ऑडिट मतलब आपने जो काम किया है वो काम कहाँ तक पहुँचा है. कंडक्ट मार्केट रिसर्च. द पर्पज़ ऑफ मार्केट रिसर्च इज़ टू ड्रॉ अ रियलिस्टिक प्रैक्टिस ऑफ योर प्रैक्टिस, पिक्चर ऑफ योर प्रैक्टिस, द कम्युनिटी यू प्रैक्टिस इन एंड योर करंट पोजिशन इन दैट कम्युनिटी. अभी मार्केट रिसर्च करना है मतलब क्या है कि आप जिस मार्केट में आपके प्रोडक्ट को लॉन्च करने वाले हो, आपके मार्केटिंग एक्टिविटीज़ का फंडा करने वाले हो, तो वो मार्केट को समझो, वो मार्केट में तुम्हारा पोजिशन कहाँ है, पहले कहाँ था और कहाँ जाना है, ये सब कुछ आपको पता होना चाहिए. Whether this research you can make fairly accurate prospect projection about future growth in the community, identify competitive factors and explore non-traditional opportunities such as offering patients nutrition counseling, smoke concessions programs or massage therapy. Your research may even bring to light some problems area in your practice as well as solution you can implement away. Clear to it? Okay. Conducting market research is often the most time consuming step in this process. However, it's also one of the most important step. It's from this research that you are able to find out what you practice does best and what you need to work on, what need of your community are, who our practice should be targeted and how you should go ahead about it. Then fourth one hai, first one kya tha, setting the market objective. Second one hai, conducting the audit. Third one hai, market research. Fir ek bar market research ab kar lete ho to usko analyze karo. Next you need to analyze the raw data you collected and summarize it into a meaningful findings. Abhi jaise aapne market research se kuch ka data collect kiya hai, ab usko analyze karo aur uska ek meaningful findings banao and then start making further strategies. If you have failed in achieving certain things, finding that will be the foundation for determining whether marketing strategies make the most sense and will get the best result for your practice. The research will identify the wants and needs of your current and potential patients and will help you to define your target audience. This is also a good time to look back at the goals you have chosen. बेस्ड ऑन योर रिसर्च फाइंडिंग्स यू मे नीड टू मॉडिफाई सम ऑफ योर गोल्स। अभी जैसे आपके रिसर्च फाइंडिंग्स आ जाते हैं, उस फाइंडिंग से आपको पता चलता है कि आपके पिछले ऑब्जेक्टिव्स कितने सक्सेसफुल रहे विद द हेल्प ऑफ मार्केट इम्प्लीमेंटेशन, विद द हेल्प ऑफ न्यू मार्केटिंग स्ट्रैटेजीज। अगर आपको लगता है कि आपके स्ट्रैटेजीज काम नहीं आ रहे और आपके फाइंडिंग्स उतने स्ट्रांग नहीं हुए, तो एट दिस टाइम यू कैन फ्रेम न्यू पॉलिसीज एंड न्यू गोल्स फॉर योर बिजनेस। अ स्ट्रैटेजिक मार्केटिंग प्लान रिक्वायर्स दैट योर प्रैक्टिस to be defined in terms of what is done. The research analysis will reveal your practice strategic advantage. After looking closely at your own practice as well as your competition, you can ask yourself some key questions. What are the similarities and difference between your practice and your competitors? What sets your practice apart from your competitors? Yes, your location more desirable from your competitors? Do you offer a broader scope of service than the competitors? Is there a service you provide that no one else in the community currently offers? Your competitive edge may lie in your style of practice, the range of service you offer, the ease of making an appointment, or the way you and your staff communicate with patients. नेक्स्ट वन है फाइंडिंग अ टारगेट ऑडियंस। जैसे ही आपका फाइंडिंग्स एनालाइज हो जाता है, आपको अभी न्यू जब जैसे ही आपने न्यू फ्रेम पॉलिसीज डिटरमाइन करना एनालाइज कर रिसर्च करना स्टार्ट कर दिए, अभी आपको आपके टारगेट ऑडियंस को फोकस करना है। आइडेंटिफाइंग अ टारगेट ऑडियंस मतलब आपने न्यू पॉलिसीज बनाए, न्यू फंडल बनाए, आप वो किसको इम्प्लीमेंट करेंगे, आप किस पर इम्प्लीमेंट करेंगे। विद द हेल्प ऑफ योर मार्केट रिसर्च एनालिस यू शुड बी एबल टू आइडेंटिफाई योर प्रैक्टिस टारगेट ऑडियंस विच इज़ अ स्पेसिफिक ग्रुप ऑफ पेशेंट to which you likely to direct your marketing efforts. Your target audience might include patients of a certain age, gender, location, prayer type or language, ethically, and patient with certain clinical needs. Keep in mind that your target audience should not only be the patients you want to attract but also the patient who can influence and provide exposure to that segment of the population. Example, if you wish to treat patients with arthritis, you might want to get involved in the local and regional arthritis foundation and explore senior organization in the community. If you want to treat young patients, you might consider giving talk on sports safety and fresh air tips to coaches and athletics at the local high schools, colleges, etc. The key to marketing lies in targeting the audience that you practice can sense better than your competition and communicating this to the group. Then determining a budget. Before you can decide what specific marketing strategy you want to implement to achieve your goals, you need to examine a financial information and come up with a marketing budget. Marketing budget varies by the type of market a practice is in, the age of practice, and whether the practice have marketed before. There is no standard for how much a practice should spend. However, in your experience, practices in open market have spent 3% to 5% of their annual gross income or marketing. If your practice is new in highly competitive market or has never been marketed before, so if you intend to roll out an ambitious new program or service, you can expect to spend 10% or more of your annual gross income for first year you implement the plan. Some of the initial then next one is developing marketing strategies. जैसे ही आपने आपका target audience find out कर लिया, अभी आपको develop marketing strategies frame करने. With your budget in place, you can begin to define specific marketing strategies that will address your goals, research your target audience, and build your patient base. Remember to focus your strategies on the element of your practice that can be used to create a special value in the minds of the patient and referral sources. Each strategy should be related to a specific goals and should be made up of numerous actions. Example, one strategy relate to the goals of increasing patients' satisfaction might be made the office more patient friendly. The actions required that the strategy might include the following: provide patient satisfaction training section to staff, develop a patient self-scheduling system with the practice web sites to eliminate the need to telephone the office for an appointment, improve the reception room decor, provide name tags for staff, require staff to introduce themselves to each patient. Next one we have is developing and implementing schedule. An implementation schedule is a timetable that shows which marketing actions will be done when and by whom. The schedule should also include the cost of each marketing action and how it fits into the budget estimates for the 24-month period. When creating the schedule, carefully consider how the activities will affect the current practice's operation and whether there are sufficient resources to accomplish the necessary tasks. In some cases, it may be necessary to whittle down the list or postpone some activities. In other cases, it might be best to go ahead with full implementation of your plan if you want to fully implement the plan. But don't quit. Have the staffing resource. You might consider bring in a consultation to coordinate the marketing activities and or adding a part-time staff member to handle the major of the marketing tasks. The implementation schedule will also give you a basis on which to monitor the progress of your marketing plan. नेक्स्ट वन एंड द लास्ट वन है, जैसे ही आपने आपके प्लान का शेड्यूलिंग कर लिया, अब उसको इम्प्लीमेंट कर लिया, अब उसके बाद आपको इवैल्यूएट करना है. द वैल्यू ऑफ अ मार्केटिंग प्लान इज इट्स इफेक्टिवनेस विच रिक्वायर्स डेलिबरेट एंड टाइमली इम्प्लीमेंटेशन एंड मॉनिटरिंग एंड इवैल्यूएशन ऑफ रिजल्ट. इट्स इंपॉर्टेंट टू मेजर योर रिजल्ट्स अगेंस्ट द स्टैंडर्ड यू सेट इन एस्टैब्लिशिंग योर गोल्स. Review your plans periodically. We recommend quarterly. By company, you are progress with the implementation schedule. There are several ways you can measure the result of your progress. Patient survey score, referral source, increase income, increase new patient, and decrease the complaint. If at any time you find your progress does not measure up to your expectation, you need to determine why. Perhaps the advertisement about a new service you are marketing has not attracted new patient. If the ad campaign has been carried out as directed without result, dump the campaign and try other action. Perhaps you will want to try giving a series of seminars specifically targeted to the group you want to attract, or developing a new segment or your websites for the patients that describes the benefits of the new service. If each physician in the practice talks about the new service with his or her patients, are namely information informal conversations, favorable results, and followed, in other words, the actions and even the strategies and goals in the marketing plan are not written in stone by regular monitoring and evaluating each action can be always changed and try new approach. Clear to it? Okay. If you have any doubts and queries, please pin me on the email ID provided to you by the college. Thank you. What are the 9 steps? First one, setting the goals. Then second one is, once the goals have been set, then you have to do marketing audit. Then conduct market research. Then analyze the research. Then identify the target audience. Then determine a budget. Then develop a marketing strategy. Then develop an implementation schedule and create an evaluation process. Here to it. Okay. Thank you all. Thank you. Be at home. Be safe.